right now, Tszyu is considered a paper champion. If he gets the WBO and they elevate him, he's a paper champion. A champion that didn't have to do anything, a spar champion. I have to knock everybody out for my belts. So if Tszyu watching, hey, don't be too high up on your horse because you didn't do nothing in boxing. And of course I'm going to take a bigger opportunity like Canelo over Tim Tszyu. Who is Tim Tszyu? Australia knows, not the world of boxing.